still do that, yung ginawa mo rin pa. Yung this, ganitong plan ka sexy, ganito ka.
Baka in a few years. I'll wait for that. Gusto ko din ma-explore yung mga iba't ibang klase ng characters ng human side. Kaya parang passion ko mag-study ng mga, let's say, psychology of people. And in a sense, pwede mo imbibe yung mga iba't ibang klase ng characters sa sarili mo and sa mga gawain as a person.
Okay. Ikaw na rin nagsabi, European ka, European Filipino. So what relevance is a movie like this, revisiting the Indian
ganda
that
part
of oh, what maganda relevance
yung movie.
Is sinabi ko nga sa kay Derek, ano yung Cesar, one of the best. O yung nagsabi niya sa akin. Sana pa na.
Nakita ko yung mga naranasan ng mga Filipino in this day. You can tell why. Initially, during that time, kasi research din namin yung mga babayla, during that time, they were really open to sexual acts. Parang native talaga. Parang, in the sense na animals, kasi intelligent animals naman ng mga tao. They were people of a time where they could do whatever they wanted. Wala silang inhibitions. Freedom, free sila. And that's, in a sense, I took from that the fact that the Europeans instilled on the Filipinos a sense of structure and a sense of strictness to how they are. And the Filipinos, or the natives, were able to also influence kahit pa paano yung mga Spanish and yung mga Kastila na bumalik at the end of the day to the European area of their openness. Because a lot of the Europeans are very open in that aspect. So yun, it's kind of a cycle. So it starts off with an openness and a freedom, and then we need to put structure again, and then it goes back again into a sense of freedom.
So picking up from that cycle that you mentioned, is it up that the way that movie was edited was that it was actually left hanging in a way? It was just that climactic scene. That's it.
Yeah, I guess it's up to the people's perceptions, however they feel about how this particular movie would end. I think that some people would think that it's poetic justice for the Filipino who killed the Spaniard.
In such a gruesome manner.
But then again, we already showed the sex, you know? So why not show the killing? I mean, there's human centipede, which is worse than the gruesomeness that you saw here. And, yun, so, I think it's up to the perceptions of people who watch and what they take from it.
You mentioned your upcoming project. This means you're really lying low for TV for a while. You're deciding to really pursue the film craft
more? It's not a conscious decision. I mean, wherever projects take you, ngayon, ang mga pumasok sa projects ay, of course, mga pelikula. So, I'm very thankful for that. And of course, theater. Kasi inuhon ko ang craft ko ngayon. Para sa future, kapag nagkaroon na ako ng break, diba? Ng break sa TV, I will have the experience under my belt na pwede kong ano, parang ipakita ang kila sa mga tao all over the Philippines through television, what I've learned through the indie film process, through the mainstream film process, and through theater.
Lastly,